Heatley sliding in to Bouchard. Around behind. Bouchard looking in front. Bouchard to the point. Koivu stops. Tried to hit Heatley with a little pass, and it comes back to Bouchard. Now a wrister dumped to the corner by Nick Schultz. Got caught up in Koivu's skates. Brodziak battles, gets it back. Brodziak sends it behind. Here's Bouchard with a shot. He scores! Pierre-Marc Bouchard!
I like it when Bouchard shoots. He's another guy who you want to see shoot the puck because he has such an accurate shot. Look at the work down low here. This is where the goal is scored. When you can move the puck around Brodziak to Heatley and then the quick touch shot by Bouchard. Looks like it caught a bit of a roller and Varlamov just couldn't find it through traffic. Look at this puck end over end and caught, looks like the stick of one of the Colorado defenders.